A series RLC circuit connects a resistor and an inductor in series with a charged capacitor. In a closed circuit, the capacitor discharges through the resistor and inductor. Due to energy losses in the resistor, the magnetic field energy acquired by the inductor is less than the electric